Hello friends, welcome to Priya Edu Plus. Today we can see about herd immunity. First of all, what is herd immunity, friends? It is the overall immunity of a community towards a pathogen. Okay, be clear with the idea that it is the immunity of a community. It is not the immunity of a particular person. Okay, overall immunity of a community towards a particular pathogens. Okay, it is used in the control of epidemic diseases. It is the immunity of a community towards a pathogen. It is used in the control of epidemic diseases. For example, I will be explaining this example. Take a community, name it as A. I am introducing a pathogen A. If the herd immunity of this community A is low towards this pathogens, there is a chance that most of the people are more likely to get infected by this pathogens. Okay, there will be a presence of large number of susceptible individuals in the community towards this pathogen if the herd immunity is low. If the herd immunity is high towards this pathogen A, epidemics does not occur. Okay, herd immunity is more related here to epidemic diseases. Okay, it is used in the eradication of communicable diseases. Herd immunity is used in the eradication of communicable diseases. If the herd immunity is high, then the disease won't develop in the particular populations. Okay, then what are the elements will contribute to create strong herd immunity? It is clinical occurrence of clinical and subclinical cases. Okay, towards the pathogens. It is the occurrence of clinical and subclinical cases in the herd towards the pathogen. Then ongoing immunization program. Okay, ongoing immunization program. Next one is herd structures. What type of population is there in the particular community? Whether more number of old age peoples are there, or whether more number of infants, childrens are there. That explains the herd structure. Okay, what type of herd structures? The type of pathogens. Okay, all the peoples in the community won't be immunogenic towards all kind of pathogens. Okay, depending upon the type of pathogens, herd immunity gets varied.